Ann Hawkins was last seen Monday evening shortly after midnight. She had been visiting at the Beta House and was returning to her house just a half block away down this alley. Police believe she went along this route and then somewhere she disappeared.
Did you ever know her as the type of person that would take off at any time on her own and not tell anyone?
No, she wasn't like that at all. She was really close to all of us, and anything she was going to do, she always told us.
Because she lived in the University of Washington area, where you have lots and lots of young people, lots and lots of young women, the community began to grow uneasy about what was going on.
It's unreal, and it's a nightmare, and nothing in anybody's manual would prepare you for something like this. Mostly they're frightened, and I sense a good deal of anger.
Against whom?
Against anyone who would feel they had the right to walk into the middle of a young lady's life and disrupt it in this way.
It was very obvious to me that there was something really horrible, really wrong going on.
There's no physical evidence except that the two girls were very similar type girls. They're very dependable. They told people where they were going and when they were coming back. And that they just didn't do things of this nature, and they're within two blocks of each other.
Police say they will return to this alley at night to determine the lighting of the area. Meanwhile, they're asking the girls to stay out of the alleys and travel in groups of twos or threes and use only the front doors.
The disappearance of Georgia Ann Hawkins is an interesting case. In fact, there's no evidence at all. She might be an interesting one in the press for you.
Well, I don't know about the Hawkins case. From what I know about it, it's unusual because she was in a neighborhood where she would have a lot of acquaintances. I don't know.
Guiding the conversation with Ted was a challenge. I started trying to push him into more substantive areas, and he just kept bobbing and weaving.
He wanted to talk about everything but the cases against him.